Caleb, what's going on, man?
Nothing. I'm just looking for a new book.
Witchcraft in America. Never even heard of it.
Yeah, me neither. And I read every book in this place.
Clearly you haven't, but I'm not trying to spend my Friday night in the library.
Yeah, I'll catch you later. All right.
All right, catch you, man.
I'm afraid there's no barcode on this book.
That's okay. I have to get home anyway. Have a good one, Miss Richards.
So what's up, man? You seem a little off lately.
Me? No, I haven't been off.
Well, yeah, just out to the library, man. Just...
Well, have you seen that girl? She kept staring at me, so I was kind of getting concerned because I'd never seen her around school before.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. I didn't see no girl.
Huh, that's strange. Any big plans today?
No, I'm just gonna go home and study.
Yeah, me too. That science test is gonna kill me today.
Yeah, I know. I haven't even studied for it, to be honest.
Yeah, I mean, I'll see you, though. Hey, right, I'll catch you later. You going this way?
Yeah, I'm going this way.
All right, see you tomorrow.
What up, man?
What are you doing?
Slow down.
Okay, listen to me. I had a dream, and you know that girl from the library? She was here, man. I swear. I seen her outside my window in my dream. Okay? You need to come over.
You want
to
go over right now? All right, then. Hello? Caleb? Caleb? God damn, it's cold. Caleb?
Caleb. 911, what's your emergency?